His granddad was a professional boxer and a pretty darn good one. His dad was also a fine athlete on the ring. Moves in on Chick Donovan. Donovan ducking under the ropes.
Well, he's got good reason to duck. I mean, to wrestle a man as unorthodox as Hacksaw is the most frustrating thing a wrestler can get in the ring against. I mean, look at the...
Tell you what, you talk about getting a man out of his game plan.
Yeah, Donovan, if he had a game plan, has been totally destroyed. And Duggan, I think, thinks he's a traffic policeman.
Oh, look at the size difference here. I mean, Duggan, 300 pounds. I mean, big, thick.
Defending that world title at the Great American Bash. The Blue Bloods done got under their skin. You talk about a game plan. They exploded on the Nasty Boys in the Great American Bash. Father's Day explosion, if you will. The Nasty Boys, they got their work cut out for them, but they wanted them. You know what I mean? Bring on the Blue Bloods.
Well, that was stupid on the part of the Nasty Boys, putting up the belts against the greatest mat technician since Larry Zbysko.
Come on. Duggan catches one in the eye that time from Chick Donovan. Donovan now fires to the midsection. Those punches are not terribly effective, however. Oh, man, that was effective. He caught Donovan. Caught him again, and Donovan is down.
Yeah, he hit him with that big old ham hock. Got his attention right now. I think the dancing and the partying is over. Mr. Duggan, you know, a little frustrated, you know what I mean? Lost that U.S. title. You know, had a little bad go on him going into the U.S. tournament and all that. Hacksaw Duggan, I think, is looking to really prove himself here at WCW. Get back on top, if you will. You know what I mean?
Yeah, he's back up on that top rope, second rope right now, in a series of smashing blows to the side of the head of Mr. Donovan, and he crossed his running lights. Look at this. Look at those eyes. He was all but out on his feet.
Pinata, a little dummy, you beat the stuffing out of it.
Are you talking about my Latin friends south of the border down there when they have the pinatas hanging up and be nailing them with sticks?
Just a figure of speech.
Well, you know.
Rear chin lock by Hacksaw Jim Duggan and a hammerlock combination hold there by Duggan. Donovan comes off and runs into a brick wall, catches a headbutt. Hope he wasn't eating garlic.
I tell you what, I think he either went to blow him over, thought he had him softened up enough, but that big old paw he stuck out there. When...
And Duggan catches him with a ripping right to the side of the rib cage. Helps him back into the ring. Overhooks the head.
Boy, look at the power of these arms. Talk about squeezing someone's cranium like a grape.
Like a what?
A grape.
Donovan rips across the eyes once again on Duggan, and Duggan's got some problems here. Donovan really beginning to concentrate now on anything that he can do. He's desperate. Chop into the chest, another chop into the chest. Tries for a snapmare, broken up very nicely by Duggan. Duggan brings him up. Duggan has him, and thought he was going to scoop slam him instead. He just dumps him on top of the turnbuckle, takes him to the opposite turnbuckle. Got to stretch those back muscles in the wrong direction.
Really, Donovan not thinking at all here for all the years. I mean, to stand there and try to, you know, go toe-to-toe and out-slug Hacksaw, complete waste of time.
Has him up for a full scoop slam. Let's see what he does with him. He does give him the full slam.
He's measuring him up now, getting ready to explode on him. Just like the Great American Bash, it's going to explode on you. Only on pay-per-view. Watch out, Chick Donovan.
Donovan caught with a big lariat, driven to the canvas. Flipped over by Duggan, and 1, 2, 3.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is opener, Hacksaw Jim.
Oh, with an out slug.
Right here, you see, got him up in a big power slam, but he done run him into the turnbuckle 2 or 3 times. Then he gets that 3-point stance, explodes on him, takes his head off, goes down, gets a 1, 2, 3, go to that pay window, God and soul, getting ready for big, Great American Bash news.
We are indeed, and we've got Dave Sullivan.